what's going on? Welcome back to another video. Today's the day. Today's the day. Someone else is joining the 30 Club. Yes. Unfortunately, he's not here today. He's at work. Hopefully he comes home at like 4 though. So I've got like an hour before he comes home. I have been busy making a Biscoff cheesecake. I'll be honest, it's not my best. It's a little rubbish. I was rushing, so it's not perfect. It's in the freezer right now, just sitting before I decorate it with some Biscoff spread. I don't know what the plan is today for Matthew's birthday. He's in charge of the day. I would imagine snow removal is gonna come into it. It's become kind of a tradition on his birthday. So I think that would be first. And then, I don't know, we might do some DIY, we might not. It's up to him if he wants to or not. Speaking of renovations, I know it's Matthew's birthday, but speaking of renovations, the plan was to have drywall on by the end of January. We don't have any on. We want to get some odd jobs finished off before we vapor barrier and drywall, because we want to do it all in one, just so not like 3 different rooms are at different stages. We made a list at the weekend, and we've slowly been taking them off. We've framed out the old chimney. We've moved some electrics. The thermostat's been moved. We changed the loft access, so now it's bigger. We had to change some electrics in the bedroom. We were sorting out the porch electrics, but this electrics are just a mess, so it took us like 4 days to sort the electrics for this and the garage out. We finished putting up some insulation, but there's still a lot to do, and by quick calculations, we actually should be hopefully drywalling this week if we crack on. We haven't been working every day. We've kind of been taking days off every now and again because we're not really in a rush to get it done. So yeah, hopefully we're only a couple of days behind on the whole drywall. So I guess I'm gonna make myself a quick cup of tea, maybe have a sneaky couple of biscuits before Matt comes home, and we'll probably move some snow. Look at you! You didn't use a knife, or did you?
I didn't.
No. Oh, is that a swear word underneath?
That's a
swear. Chuffing hell.
That's what I'm.
Who's that from?
Oh, this is from Ian and Trace.
Yeah. Who's that from?
This is from Ian and Trace.
Oh. They love you just so much.
How many cards did you get from your mum and dad?
One. Must be nice being favourite, mustn't it? You're not using a knife. You have to open it without a knife or scissors, Pat. That's the rules. I'm not opening it, it's not mine. It's not mine. Too Kirsty. Hey?
Yes.
The fuck is this?
It's... I mean, it's not going to take a rocket scientist to work out what's in it, darling, but, like, it's for you.
Why is it in? It's the same. Whoops. I just assumed it was for you. That's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Hey! I should really
really read these, shouldn't I?
I'll go get the dogs, it's mine.
Oh my god, sorry. I didn't realise, I just, I guess I assumed.
Look, that bloody queen now. Two birthdays. And they were all...
Did they never ask?
I don't know. I don't remember them asking about it, but... I just assumed because the wrapping paper was different from my stuff. So I never read. But, oh well. Went right in me boot. Ah. Yeah. Ah. Right in me boot. It's like my first time outside today. Just checking on the pooch. Ah. He spotted me. Tonight we might just make like a buffet, junk food, make some, where's my zip? Have a buffet of junk food, make some mango margaritas, got a little cheesecake. I ruined it. I really honestly did. Back to Mexico, you say?
Sure.
I guess we'll catch you guys in the next video. It's gonna be more DIY. And this is my world now.